by the 2020 presidential primaries. Cracking down on predatory parking booters, Atlanta City Council voting unanimously to put more restrictions on those companies that leave a bright yellow boot on your car. This includes requiring stricter background checks and clearer identification for booting company reps. Those private parking signs would also be revamped to make it easier for drivers to understand. The ordinance now heads to the